अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू अनदर इंफॉर्मेटिव वीडियो। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव सीन मार्बल फ्लोरिंग और टाइल फ्लोरिंग और पीवीसी फ्लोरिंग इन फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्रीज। द रेशियो ऑफ टाइल फ्लोरिंग एंड मार्बल फ्लोरिंग इज वेरी नेग्लिजिबल। मैनी फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्रीज आर यूजिंग पीवीसी फ्लोरिंग विच इज ऑल्सो नॉट अ गुड प्रैक्टिस। We should only use epoxy flooring in our main production areas, processing areas, printing areas, or all those areas where our product is exposed to the environment, like in the main core areas of the pharmaceutical industries. We should not use tile flooring, marble flooring, and PVC flooring. We should only use epoxy flooring. What are the reasons why we should not use tiles flooring, marble flooring and PVC flooring, and what are the benefits of epoxy flooring, why we should use epoxy flooring, all will be discussed in this video. So if you have no subscribe my channel, first of all press the subscribe button. We are familiar that there are joints and gaps between the tiles and marble flooring, and there are also joints which are held together in PVC flooring, and there are also chances of damaging of the PVC flooring. So we are dealing with the sterile areas in the pharmaceutical industry where our environment must be free from the microbes and dust to prevent the contamination or cross contamination. So the joints and gaps in these types of flooring results in accumulation of water and powders, and they promote the microbial growth. Another reason is that the microbes are hidden in these joints, which are very difficult to clean and sanitize, and powder is also accumulated in these joints. And when water is accumulated in these joints or in such type of floorings, they promote the microbial growth. So the use of these floorings are not encouraged in the pharmaceutical industries. We only encourage the use of epoxy flooring. What is epoxy flooring? Epoxy flooring is a basically type of coating which is a mixture of resins and many hardeners. So what are the benefits of epoxy flooring, or why we should use epoxy flooring? Epoxy flooring is basically a smooth surface. It is seamless. It does not have any joints. It does not have porous surface. It have a smooth finish. And other is that it is resistant to the chemicals. It is easy to clean and disinfect, and it can bear more load of the heavy equipments and transportation, which is not seen in case of these types of flooring. PVC flooring is damaged under high load, and marble and tile flooring is also damaged. The next reason is that there are no gaps or no joints in the epoxy flooring, so there are no bacterial hides in the epoxy flooring. There are no chances of water accumulation in epoxy flooring because there are no gaps. So we can easily disinfect our epoxy flooring. So we can easily disinfect our epoxy flooring, which will maintain a sterile environment. And as there are no gaps, there are no chances of accumulation of powder. So there are no chances of cross contamination. That is why epoxy flooring is utilized in all the core areas of the pharmaceutical industries. If you enjoy the video, subscribe my channel, share it to others, and till the next video, Allah Hafiz.